Okay, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Music in the Atrium this afternoon. I hope you're all having a wonderful day so far, and I know you're in for a real treat this afternoon with this wonderful concert we have over the next hour. If this is your first time in the Atrium on a Wednesday, we have live music every single Wednesday here at noon, and today we have a wonderful performer returning after a couple of years, Laura Marks, jazz vocalist. And she will introduce this wonderful band that she's playing with. So without further ado, I'll turn things over to Laura, and please enjoy the next hour of music. Thanks so much.
Thanks, Candy. So I've collected 10 songs to sing for you. And I was thinking, what is the common thread of these songs? And obviously, there's an obvious common thread, which is love, which the world needs more of. So hopefully this butterfly effect of our 10 love songs is gonna be wending its way to the rest of the world. Now there's a secondary theme, which is fishing. Don't ask, I don't know how that happened. It's only 3 fishing songs. I thought that was rather a lot without intending it. So. Okay, the first song is aptly entitled Beautiful Love, which we will now embark upon. Thank you. you'll guess, this is the first Britten song. And it's usually an instrumental song, but I believe Tad Dameron, who wrote the music, also wrote the lyrics, but I can't prove it. And who cares? They're good lyrics. Fish that one is standing under the sea. So written in 1941 by Duke Ellington with lyrics by Paul Webster, has there's an underlying fish theme that we are not going to actually perform for you today. But when it was first recorded by Ivy Anderson with Duke Ellington, she made up lyrics about sin and gin and when the fish are jumping, but it wasn't really part. So we're just going to sing the original lyrics.
The poets say that all who love are blind. Well, I'm in love and I know what time it is. The good book says, seek and ye shall find. Well, I have sought and my, what a climb it is. My life is just like the weather, it changes with the hour. When he's near, I'm fair and warmer, but when he's gone, I'm cloudy with showers. In emotion like the ocean, it's either sink or swim. When a woman loves a man, I love him. Never treats me sweet and gentle. I
you. Song is much more cheerful, and it's the third fishing song, third and last fishing song, and you'll see why it's a fishing song.
Thank you.
second song. So now it's time to introduce the band. So I'll start from my extreme right. The man in the mask, the mysterious man in the mask, is Ben Bishop. Mark Eisenman on the piano. Chris Banks on bass. Robert Botosh on drums. Laura Marks on mouth. And this song coming up here is a song that I wrote. And it's about the comparative differences between lyrics in English and lyrics in Brazilian Portuguese. Because I like the Brazilian lyrics better. And so, but I can't speak Portuguese, so for the Portuguese part of the song, I stole some lyrics from Antonio Carlos Jobim, from his famous love song, "Eu Sei Que Vou Te Amar." Words of passion always elude me when I want to tell you how I feel. They always conspire to exclude me, though my feelings couldn't be more real. If my lips speak only one language,
your mind and call the district leader. You say,
next song is also a lament. It's, yeah, Tauba's, we're lamenting. We're doing all the lamenting in one place. And this is called Lamento No Moro. And it's by Antonio Carlos Jobim, with lyrics by Vinicius G. Moraes in 1956 for the stage play musical, Orfeo Concesao, which the later 1959 classic film Orfeo Negro was based on. All new music, but this is the original one, and that's all I have to say.
All the way through to that. But you come back only, you come back and verify.
for something completely different. This is a Charles Mingus song. Considered an instrumental song, but Mrs. Mingus, the widow of Charles, commissioned Elvis Costello to write lyrics for 10 tunes. Elvis Costello was the artist in residence at UCLA for a year, so he sang the Mingus Bing Band in 2001 at UCLA Live. And I don't think anybody will have heard these lyrics before, except me and Ben. And I'm putting my glasses on. This is another rare thing. No one has ever seen this before, except my paintings. Here is something that you brush aside. My eyes are dark. What if they were uncertain when I found myself mixed in amber, captured in this loveless smile. Did I stay away too long? But you never believed it, neither did I. Flirting with danger. another song that was an instrumental song many decades before it became a song that a person could sing. And the reason for that is it was written by Tommy Flanagan, who coincidentally was a long time accompanist for Ella Fitzgerald. I didn't know that before, I just found that out, so that's interesting. And anyway, Ben Bishop suggested that I write lyrics for it, so I did. And these are my lyrics and Tommy Flanagan's song, Minor Mishap, and which is very suitable for me, because that's what happens all the time. So, but this is about a minor mishap between a couple. So like there's, you know, one, they had a minor falling out, but they stomped off and then they came back the next morning because their emotional generosity got the better of them. This is the story of the song. Forget the sunny time. You said that you'd be all mine. Then a minor mishap in the storm of storm broke, and I woke to find that you were gone. Was my lover's dream? Nothing was quite as it seemed. Then we parted ways in an eight-part period. We were both dreams. By little, the average. Amen. another jazz standard from a failed stage play called Glad to See You. But I started and ended in Boston. But the song lingers on. The song is a jazz standard. The torch I carry is handsome. It's worth its heartache in ransom. And when the twilight steals, I know how the lady in the harbor feels. Thank you. so quickly. So this is our last song. And it is called Reca de Bossa Nova. And it's about more star-crossed lovers. He looked at her. She fell for him. He had a prior engagement. He went to his destination. She misses him. He misses her. Tough. That's how it goes. But, and it's very sad. I mean, I just told you how sad, but it doesn't sound sad. It's excellent. Você errou quando me traz
that I'm suspicious here and me. Depois levo preto lante que não sei olhar a sua voz. Você deixou sem querer deixar uma saudade a nós em seu lugar. Depois nós dois para falarmos de seu destino, vou dizer que sem você.
Thank you so much. Once again, you've been listening to Laura Marks and this wonderful band with Ben Bishop, Mark Eisenman, Chris Banks, and Norbert Botosch. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you so much for coming in. It was a wonderful concert, and I hope you all enjoyed it. I'd like to thank the Tauba and Solomon Spiro Family Foundation for supporting this program and bringing us live concerts each and every week here at Princess Margaret. Next week's concert features the Rebanks Fellows from the Glenn Gould School. The Rebanks Fellowship Program has usually about five or six incredible young promising musicians in this one-year program, and they come here to perform every year, so it's going to be a real treat of classical music next week. So have a wonderful week, and hope to see you next Wednesday for another Music in the Atrium. Thank you so much.